as like the Hampshire County Council officers.
They only want their cream, always needing oil, feeding their machines, just care about the animals, care about the trees.
We've got Rahel Sophia's mum to record us, and she's going to play the recordings of us speaking inside so we can get our message across.
Our landfills will be full by next year. We need to take action before we have to ship our waste overseas.
More and more people are trying to do their bits in ways they can. This is the big projects and policies that make the big differences.
This is an SOS from the kids.
Well done, that's the best protest I've seen this year.
What you did today was so inspirational that I have no doubt that it's likely to influence the decisions made in that room today.